In the US, 6.
In the UK, 6.
In New Zealand,
say what?
I told you it's a good number to say.
Hello. Hello. Hi, I'm Christina from the US.
Hi, I'm Lauren from the UK.
Hi, I'm Emer from Ireland.
Hi, I'm Rory from Australia.
Hi, I'm Dylan from New Zealand.
Exotic.
I'm not used to New Zealand accent.
I'd say that's the most exotic.
You're like, yeah, I'm the most exotic.
I really haven't heard a whole lot of Irish accents, to be honest with you, so I feel like that's gonna surprise me the most.
In the US, Peter Parker.
Standard.
In the UK, Peter Parker.
Peter Parker.
Peter Parker.
In Ireland, Peter Parker.
In Australia, Peter Parker.
New Zealand, Peter Parker. Ooh. Exotic, right?
You know what? You sound almost like Boston accent to me. In a Boston accent, I'll be like Peter Parker.
I hear that.
Similar. In the US, Avril Lavigne.
In the UK, Avril Lavigne.
In Ireland, Avril Lavigne.
In Australia, Avril Lavigne.
In New Zealand, Avril Lavigne.
New Zealand was kind of more like Lavigne.
So I'm exotic and luxury, right?
Yeah.
Wow.
It's a good day. It's a good day for New Zealanders.
Okay, in the US, egg.
In the UK, egg.
In Ireland, egg.
In Australia, egg.
In New Zealand, egg.
That's a good one. I was like, yeah. Egg. In the US, milk.
In the UK, milk.
In Ireland, milk.
In Australia, milk.
New Zealand, milk.
Very similar. The K, I think, is, I don't say very much. Milk.
In the UK, we say milk.
Yeah, in Ireland, we say milk.
Oh, it's more like milk.
Really? Yeah.
In Australia, we say milk.
I can't have a go at you. In New Zealand, milk.
You really emphasize it though, you're like milk.
Caramel or caramel?
In the UK, we would say caramel.
Oh, wait, caramel?
Caramel.
That's so posh.
No, stop it, guys.
In Ireland, we say caramel.
But your A sound is still like
caramel.
I'm going all out on the milk.
Why are you doing
that? A little bit with the A sound, and also it's a bit shorter. Like you really say the mel.
Yeah, we like to.
Yeah, it's like caramel. You're saying everything.
In Australia, we say caramel.
Caramel.
New Zealand, caramel.
Yeah, so you two are like mel.
So in the US, dairy.
Dairy.
In the UK, we say dairy. In Ireland, we say dairy.
It's similar, but mine is like, is stronger, I think.
In Australia, we say dairy.
In New Zealand, we say dairy.
Dairy.
I feel like yours are similar in that, like, you have this kind of ear, like.
I'm starting to think that, like, it's New Zealand and Boston accent sounds a little similar.
Boston for me.
Something like that.
In the US, we call it bowl cut.
That's very fast, you say.
It's almost like one word.
Yeah, say bowl.
Bowl.
Sounds like bowl.
Bowl.
Wow. In the UK, we say bowl cut.
Bowl cut.
But in Ireland, we say bowl cut.
Bowl.
In Australia, bowl cut.
Very
cut.
Quick.
Yeah, exactly.
New Zealand, bowl cut.
Cut. Cut. You really say those in letters, yeah. In the US, 6.
In the UK, 6.
In Ireland, 6.
In Australia, 6.
In New Zealand, 6.
Say what?
I told you it's a good number to say.
I have 66 chickens in my farm.
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 I have 66 chickens in my farm. You're welcome. Yeah.
And you said like farm.
Farm.
There we go, the accent's coming out now.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun hearing the different accents. Mm-hmm.
It was really good, and we had some new countries to compare with, which was really nice.
Yeah, it was really good. I really enjoyed it. New Zealand, definitely. The vowels, wow.
He's exotic, you know?
I was surprised that I sound like that when I hear you guys say these words, and then I hear myself. I'm like, do I really sound like that? Especially New Zealand, like, wow.
Yeah, I mean, I never really thought of the way I spoke as being different, but now I know. But being exotic is a good thing, so. I'm happy.
So today we compared 5 different accents.
If you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to like and subscribe and comment down below, and we will see you soon.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.